camp, runs around protecting families from turning back. I'll do a review on the Seek heat gun. Works really well. This is the result of it shrinking it. Normally before the spades are a lot bigger, before and after there. So it kind of just seals it really well. So I'll show you how I seal these right here. Go ahead and get this going. These are already crimped, so I'll go heat it up. Alright. I'm just starting this from cold, so it might take a while to heat up, but once it gets going, we'll get going. So I'm just gonna do a little spin. Gonna shrink already. Up and down motion here. And once it's sealed, you can kind of tell that it's starting to shrink. And you can finish it off. Usually it hugs it pretty well. You can see the black color coming through. Let's hope you get more. I'm going to do another one. That's a bonus. That's pretty much it. Looks really good, sealed. It gets exposed to a lot of water down here, so I think that we seal it down here. Once we connect it, we'll seal the top too. Okay? Nice. Alright, thanks for watching.